this is how to get any cable unstuck. So I feel like everyone's gonna need this at some point in life. That doesn't look like how you do it though. Are you sure, dude? Wait, is that a magic trick or does that actually work?